I recently attended the Huawei ICT Competition Global Finals 2025 in Shenzhen, China, an event where some of the most talented young minds
from 48 countries and regions
gathered to solve real-world tech challenges. The Huawei ICT Competition is an annual global event with more than 210,000 students from around the world. In here, top students compete to tackle real-world problems from AI and cloud computing to programming and innovation. I also met one of the participants from Indonesia. They won second place this year from the interviews I conducted on-site.
Okay, one word for ICT competition.
Challenging.
Exciting.
Interesting.
I discovered that their biggest challenge wasn't the tech itself, but communication. As emphasized in the opening speech, technology is not a cold tool, but one with warmth, a bridge that connects regions and, more importantly, connect our shared aspiration for a better life. It's become especially clear as students navigated pressure and cultural difference together. Their most memorable lesson is don't be a deadline chaser. Big projects can't be rushed. They need research, discussion, and validation. What makes this competition different is its real-world impact. Some teams build solutions for agricultural pests. Others develop smart steering wheel to prevent accidents. Huawei ICT Competition isn't just about coding skills. It's about who's ready to become a real-world problem solver. Being here made me realize that beyond the technical challenges, it's the ability to collaborate, adapt, and think critically that truly sets these students apart. It's inspiring to see how young talents from different parts of the world come together, not just to compete, but to create a real solution that could make a difference.